بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الدكتور حسن مطير استشاري جراحة عامة أو عدموية من مدينة الملك سعود الطبية المملكة العربية السعودية. اليوم نتكلم عن الكاثيتر أو استخدام الدياليسيس كاثيتر for the dialysis in patient with renal failure. The catheter, there is two types in the dialysis, either by the catheter and the vein graft, venous vessel, or graft. The best way to use it, you should use the catheter. Sometimes the patient, they do dialysis 3 times per week. The best way to save the patient and keep the part, the graft or the venous for long time, to use the catheter in every session for another place. Most of the patient, when they come to us due to failure of the catheter or the graft, due to abuse of the nursing staff. Most of the time they use on one place. And this is sometimes usual, either for the nursing or the patient. For the nurse, because she not will look for more other places. خلاص, you know that this place is good and somebody use it, they will use it. They will not look for another place to keep the catheter more. And for the patient, sometimes the patient himself, he asks the nurse, because they said they use this one, better to use this one. And for him it's better because the pain will be less, because when they use many times, there will be a painless area. While when they use it for the other side, it's painful. But for the patient, long time, it is the best way to use it in many places, especially in the graft, because the graft will be damaged and they have to use another graft.